Gotcha.
I had a request to do a lesson on this tune, I Won't Last a Day Without You. And it's quite a tricky thing to play, but I'm going to do it anyway. It's been requested to play this, and I'm going to break it down so that you'll be able to see what it is that's going on, how I'm doing this. I'm going to play it a little slower than I normally play it, which actually sometimes doesn't make it easier. Sometimes it can be harder to play slower when you haven't got that momentum. It's like riding a bike slowly. But anyway, I'm going to just do a performance version of it, then I'll run through it with you. Thank you.